freshly minted money. The Australian Central Bank has been buying government bonds since the 20th of March as part of its contribution to the coronavirus war effort. So far, it's bought about $25 billion worth. At this rate, it could soak up the